is told and I am 60 years old when I meet you. Meet you outside a hall somewhere in the greater world.
I think if I speak for myself, I had no vision of being iconic at all. I think that's something that came to us by what we were doing rather than what we were thinking about.
It wasn't planned. It happened. It's been an amazing ride.
No, the Don't Leave Me video was great in the way that it showcased a diverse element, a diverse kind of the diversity of South Africa's people and states as well. I mean, it's not like the most joyful necessarily the whole time. The video, there are elements of darkness, and that is definitely very. Very South African, you know. South Africa is it's not all song and dance, as we all know.
It's not just Castle Lager.
Yeah, and that diversity is something that we have come to represent, I think, just because of the makeup of the group and because of the kinds of different genres that we